prices due to the decline in number of tourists, which will reflect negatively on the number of walking customers to the retailers, and also due to the devaluation of the currency for many countries in the region, which will be reflected negatively on the inflation rate and the decrease of income per capita. We are facing real challenges starting from this year, and I think it will continue. So we have to be a little bit creative and think in a different way and how to pass this challenge. So I think we have a lot of work to do together, the total chain, starting from the manufacturer, vendor, distributor, and retailer. So I think we need to think in a different way. We need to revise all our contracts, all our agreements. We need to think about the consumer. We need to retain our consumer. We need to match their needs. We need to satisfy their needs at affordable prices and deliver for them the latest technology at the same time. So I think this is the major challenge we are facing.
Unfortunately, being the only way